Okay, to create underline or to underline text, hopefully you're seeing a pattern here. You click or select and drag the text you wish to underline, click the icon, and you'll see two underscores on either side of the text. Again, you can also type in those underscores directly to create your underline. Click Save. And now the two words, course description, is underlined. And that's it. That's all you have to do to underline text.